Hi there. So in the previous videos, we've seen how to implement this very simple text adventure in Apple Basic. And this time we are moving forward a few years in the future after around 1984 when the Apple IIe was launched into the late 80s or early 90s when the IBM PC and the clones of the IBM PC started basically dominating computing, but personal computing, and everybody had one, and that's where what the computer where you would have your text processor and your spreadsheets, and you would play your computer games, and you would program, and things had moved. So you might recall that the Apple IIe, we were using the operating system that was burned in the ROM of the computer. So the computer was really, you would take it off the box and you would turn it on and you could immediately use it. It would be more useful if you could buy software for it and you could or put it put them on via the disk drives. Then yeah, you could extend its functionality, of course, but you didn't really need it. However, when we talk about the IBM PC, by the late 80s, we are already talking about 286, 386, 486 machines. These computers, they were just the hardware. You needed to add software to it. And then you would boot an operating system either from the hard disks, and then now we start having hard disks, and you would install your software, and you had access to many programming languages this way, many compilers. So in our case, we are using the Borland Turbo C compiler. That was a fairly common compiler by the time. And we are again using an emulated platform that's representative of its time. We are going to use the DOSBox emulator to emulate a PC, an IBM PC running DOS and Borland Turbo C compiler. And now we will implement the same text adventure we implemented in BASIC. We are going to implement it in Turbo C, and we're gonna check how far programming went in the few years separating the mid-80s from the late 80s or the early 90s. So, without further ado, let's go and get our hands dirty.